Sir, have you heard about those NFTs? Well, I know you have, and we have lots of NFT news coming up in a bit. But first, let's take a look at the Dot Board. Pretty quiet in the week-long break between auctions in this batch of six, the remaining five slots completely unchanged since the holidays, with the only possible surprise being HDX, slithering up one spot and knocking on Latentry's door. The Hydra DX team facing some flack this week about that two-token change to their structure, moral outrage, both easy and fulfilling. But they will be holding an AMA on Wednesday at this time if you want to address any concerns. Certainly a little more open to criticism than another project looking to shake off the public attacks of the past, Integrity, this time quadrupling fixed rewards while dropping the maximum contributions to 20,000 KSM. And curious when Darwinia will jump in and join them back on Kusama as we reported they would last week. They are launching a hackathon with a $100,000 prize pool divided into separate tracks including tooling, DeFi, the metaverse, and NFTs. They've also struck a deal with Bifrost, who looks to further its mission of providing liquidity for staking assets by circulating their V tokens over Darwinia's substrate to substrate bridge. Of course, we're also waiting for Kabocha, Sora, Mangata, and Pontum to join, and if you click this link, by the way, to register 7 days before they go live, you will get an extra 30% on your crowd loan contributions. But let's talk about those NFTs. Starting with this month's Njortsen report by Remark, covering the $8.6 million in volume done across the protocol in December. A portion of the revenue generated from that activity is distributed to owners of Canaria who hold either of these two gems, the rarer of which is not currently on sale, the other obtainable for as low as $163,000. Their Yuletide Festival is coming to a close, with the Great Unwrapping being pushed up to tomorrow, meaning you just have a few hours left to buy or trade those magic gift boxes. Personally, I was hoping for a random drop in my account, but when I rushed to my nest to look under the tree, I found no gift box waiting for me, and my childhood continues to haunt. Well, they did send us some festive New Year's items, and it looks like the equipable item from the Karua crowd loan is still on the way, as are the contracts written in Solidity for Remark 2.0 functionality on EVM chains like Moon River. Those contracts are actually being created by a developer named Cicada, who is also the creator of the Neon Crisis line of generative cyberpunk NFTs. Thanks to Remark, these avatars will be upgradable and equipable for battle, and they're releasing the first 1,000 in batches of 250 every week this month for half a mover each. I heard their first batch sold out pretty quick, so follow their Twitter for details. Also on Moon River, we of course have the Moonsama universe never at rest, with a rumored new server upgrade, land sales coming soon, and a month-long season structure with prizes for top players. But nothing has rocked the NFT world like this list dropped by Yaki from Shiba Tales announcing their 12 Days of Shibits. As you may have heard, the duo we covered in Trippin' Through Singular have discontinued their Shibamoji line to focus on the upcoming launch of their in-browser dance-to-earn video game, and Shibits play an integral role in that. The first of these 12 Shibits has been released in collaboration with the second-rate Clown Collection, and looky here, Golden Calf on the collab for Friday's drop? Is he even an NFT artist? Well, there is the Kusamarian Collection, the much-sought-after reward for participating in the WAG Media Discord, and just in case you had any doubts, I am pleased to announce the addition of a second collection exclusively for the weekly top finders in WAG Media, the Daughters of Yayoi. So if you want one of these, and I can't imagine why you wouldn't, make sure to join the Discord and get paid for sharing news and rumors, which, sir, I'm sure I'll share a few more of next time. Have a great day, everybody.